Batman.
It's not too late to walk away.
I'm in this for the long haul.
Show me.
Begin.
Take you down to Microtown.
Don't bet on it. Clark's enemy.
This sure is a funny way to show it.
You haven't heard the whole story.
Begin.
Still fighting a girl, hero?
I never quit.
Batman wins.
Atlantis can't be my enemy.
Then you'll have me as an enemy.
Not for long.
Begin.
Ultrashadow.
father deserves vengeance.
Not the smartest choice. Atlantis can't be my enemy.
Next time, try diplomacy.
I did. That's why we're here.
Begin.
I know what you did to Selena.
I have not tried hiding the truth.
You're going to wish you had.
Begin.
It doesn't matter what I feel for you.
That's all that matters, Bruce.
I can't let you stop me.
Begin.
Thank you. Thanks for coming back.
My aid can tip the battle against Brainiac?
We're about to find out.
Begin. I know exactly how to beat you.
No Earthling can harm me.
I am full of surprises.
Begin.
Choice is surrender.
Typical human ineptitude.
Earth's history suggests otherwise.
Thank you.
Brainiac's attack left the world devastated. Thousands dead. Many more thousands homeless. When President Kane asked that I head up the emergency response, I couldn't refuse. The job's demands require that I leave the Justice League in Barry's and Hal's hands. Together, they're molding the younger heroes into a force for good, unlike any Earth has ever seen. But I'm only semi-retired. Behind the scenes, I've been preparing for Superman's return. Cal swore he'd escape from the Phantom Zone. I'd be foolish not to take him at his word.